One fair morning late in June, the sun shone on the daisies white, when a messenger, sorrow deep, came to my garden bright. Wings of deepest velvet black, bound in gold and sapphires rare, a butterfly, a mourning cloak, like one a wealthy widow. Above a love both true and wise, I called him to our trysting place. Since there's no help, let's kiss and part. He took me in a sweet embrace, and he felt a penknife in his heart. I slew the one.